essentially hitting the ball in your backswing. So you'd never rush it. Okay, that's actually a little draw because you're a little too open. Foot line's a little too open, you're gonna have an inside out pass. Because you know where the target is. That's what applies the extra pow-pow and the efficiency. Our head, our eyes, and our ears have a tremendous amount of feel. It also allows you to contract your upper back muscles at the top. That will supply a little more pow-pow to the shoulder. Happening right there.
Right there. So
which is really just an extension of the right elbow and forearm. Then you can either cup that, there's your draw, okay, or you angle it. You just vertical hinge it like that.
So get the fade.
Yeah, there's Ben Hogan all day long. They fade it. Balance of the club,
right.
and then set it down, and then that's what aims you. Thank you. joking for